Trash. Trash.
These aren't trash. You know, if you go to any dollarsforstrips.com location, you get up to $50 in hand as long as they are not opened or expired.
$50? So tell me how this works.
Just go to dollarsforstrips.com.